Hello, Kim Humphreys. This is Rich Rosenblum, your Garrison Fitness Coordinator. I'm here today to talk about the core. We'll define what the core is, and we'll go over exercises that progressively strengthen your core today. The core itself starts at your pelvic floor all the way to your upper back. All of this is part of your core musculature. The main purpose is for maintaining functional posture, shock absorption, and generating power. The exercises I'll show you next are essential in helping you maintain those aspects and as well as improving your activities of daily living and athletic performance. I'm joined today by Sergeant Greg Blackman. He'll be demonstrating our core exercises. We'll start off on the ground with our first progression. The first exercise is called the kneeling plank. This is essential for beginners when you're starting core strengthening exercises. Greg's gonna ensure when he starts his core, he's gonna brace himself here and drive his elbows into the ground. So if I put pressure on Greg, he's going to resist me and not going to move in this position. Your lower back should never arch when you're doing a plank. Your tailbone should be the highest point of your body. So phase one is our kneeling plank. Phase two would be a full plank position where Greg will release his knees. To make it slightly easier, you could also have your feet wide. And Greg, let's take a quick break. Third progression is to do a plank push. This is a very difficult exercise and definitely something to do after you had a significant improvement in your core strength. So Greg will extend his legs, move into a traditional plank position, and he will push and ankle back. And notice his lower back does not sag as he's doing that exercise. Take a quick break. Excellent job. The fourth and most challenging exercise I will demonstrate today is the TRX plank saw. So Greg's going to get into our TRX strap. All right. So in this starting position, he's gonna first turn on his lower body, turn on your glutes, raise up into a traditional plank position, raise up, hold this position. This is hard just by itself. Well, Greg push, where it's going to be similar to the floor TRX push, and he's gonna bring himself forward. Excellent job, so TRX plank saw, and you can relax. Again, having a strong core is essential for athletic activities. It helps you resist forces, compressive forces especially. A stronger core will reduce your risk for injury. If you have questions about how to strengthen your core or anything related to exercise technique, feel free to come by the Fitness Annex.